Today, we are going to explore three keys to embrace virtual connection. I remember when my dad first learned how to use a computer. It doesn't seem like that long ago. And he sat at a desk that we had in our living room playing the Chase the Letter game. He'd never typed before, and if he was going to succeed in this new world of computers, he had to invest time and energy into learning something new. He taught me a really valuable lesson watching him. And so key number one is it's your own resistance that keeps you from achieving all you desire. When you actually just take imperfect action over time, it leads to really feeling like you have control of that thing, to mastery. Remember the first time you tried to ride a bike? I know it seems immaterial to think of that, but the reality is it's really the same. Key number two, virtual is here to stay. The digital tools available to support you are vast and actually life-changing. Think of how amazing it is that you can connect with so many more people today than ever possible before, right from your own home. The key is that embracing this truth, that it is here to stay, and taking one step forward, what is one thing you can learn in this new world and then move to something else? Doing video, for example, like this seems so huge until you do your first one. I can attest to that. Last week, someone actually challenged me to do a split screen Instagram. I said, "What is that?" I didn't even know what it was. And then I reached out to a friend and I asked if she would get vulnerable with me. And we did it. It wasn't perfect. We took imperfect action. And now it doesn't seem so scary. You just keep building. What if you asked yourself, what is your favorite new digital tool? And you just got curious about how to answer that question. Key number three, we are all in this together. We are learning to embrace a unique and unusual business climate. The most important things in your life are simple, but they're not easy. The words are similar, but they're not interchangeable. If something is simple, it is easily understood and offers clarity. If something is easy, it requires little effort. Well, you want to aim for simple. The path is not often easy. So be super kind and generous with yourself, and always celebrate when you do that thing. Pop the cork and then keep moving forward, because we're in this together. Now, go and play, virtually, that is.